Three, two, one, go!
And the winner is
Little Mac.
Little Mac.